So yay, Thomas, thank you. So first thing we're gonna do is get out our ingredients. So our first ingredient is 1.5 sleeves or 45 crackers, saltine crackers. Next is 1 cup of salted butter, which is 2 sticks. Elf Katie. Then you need 1 cup of brown sugar. Two cups of chocolate chips. Elf Katie, those are for the recipe. And then you can add any toppings you want. So we have white sprinkles, red sprinkles, some toffee pieces, and chopped up chocolate covered candy canes. Are you guys ready? Let's get started. All right, so the first thing we're going to do is we're going to preheat our oven to 400 degrees. Then you are going to line a cookie tray with tin foil. Then we're going to get our cooking spray. I'm gonna hold it. And we're going to spray our cookie sheet generously. And then we're going to layer all of our crackers onto our cookie sheet. All right, so now we're going to layer our crackers onto the tin foil. Elf Katie, not like that. You have to make sure you layer them salty side up on your tray, just like this. And if you have spaces right here or on the side, that's totally fine. All right, so when they're all laid out on your cookie tray, they should look something like this. And now we're gonna move on to the next step. So now you're gonna wanna get your parents' help and you're going to get a pot and put it on your stove. Turn on your stove, turn it to medium heat, and then we're going to add in our 2 sticks of butter. Katie Elf.
Here's one. Here's two.
And then you're gonna wanna get a whisk or a spoon and just go ahead and stir those until they are completely melted. All right, when your butter's about halfway melted, you're gonna wanna add your brown sugar. So Elf Katie, go ahead and dump in that brown sugar for us.
It looks delicious.
And then you're just gonna wanna mix this together until everything is completely combined and your butter is completely melted. Once everything is completely melted, you're going to go ahead and bring your mixture to a boil and let it boil without mixing it for 3 whole minutes. Once your toffee has boiled for 3 minutes, you're going to go ahead and take it off the heat. And then you're going to bring your crackers over. And you're going to pour your mixture over your crackers. It's okay if your crackers start to float or move around. It's fine. So you're gonna pour it over.
That looks yummy, Miss Butler. Can I taste it?
No, 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 Elf Katie. It's super hot. We have to be careful.
Aw, man.
All right. Once it's completely poured over your crackers, you're going to take a spatula or a spoon, and you're going to spread your toffee all over the crackers. So the crackers are completely covered. All right, once your toffee is completely spread over your crackers like this, we're going to go ahead and put it in the oven for 5 minutes. Once you let your chocolate chips melt for about 2 minutes in the oven, you're going to take your spoon or spatula again and spread the chocolate chips all over the crackers like this. All right, once your cracker candy is all done and your chocolate is melted, now is the best part. You get to top your treat. So we have different toppings. We have some toffee chips that we can go ahead and sprinkle on.
Me, my turn.
All right, go ahead, Miss Kate.
Sprinkles. More sprinkles. Some candy canes. Ooh, yummy.
All right, once we're all done decorating our candy, we're going to go ahead and put it in the fridge for about 2 hours, and then you can enjoy it. So while our candy is in the refrigerator cooling, we're going to go ahead and clean up the mess that we have. Sat in the refrigerator for about 2 hours, you want to take it out and break it up into pieces like this, and then after you're done you can go ahead and enjoy it.
I want to taste.
Thank you so much for watching the Christmas special of Cooking Up Fun with Miss Butler and
me, Elf Katie.
If there are any recipes you want me to do, make sure you comment them below or put them in my mailbox at school. And I'll see you guys after Christmas break. Bye.